Kia ora, we're going to take a bit of a jump across the Tasman just for a bit of an update on Tropical Cyclone Alfred. Now, the system has been sitting with us for a fair number of days out in the Coral Sea. However, as we go through to Friday and into the weekend, Alfred moves westward in towards Australia, on towards that Queensland coast. It stays away from us in New Zealand, but it will be bringing severe weather towards places like Brisbane, perhaps the Gold Coast, and down towards those northern parts of New South Wales as well. So currently, Tropical Cyclone Alfred is a Category 2 system. It's sitting out towards the east of Australia, but it is going to be moving westwards. And as it does so, it brings this wet weather, this windy weather, and some high seas on towards that eastern coast of Queensland. So there are already plenty of severe weather watches and warnings in place from the Bureau of Meteorology over in Australia. Well worth heading along to their website to keep up to date with the information over there. As we head into Friday, you can see that Tropical Cyclone Alfred has that westward movement. It runs onto the land, on towards the coast there of Queensland, bringing with it that heavy rainfall, those stronger winds as well, gales perhaps gusting up to 120 kilometres an hour, and also those winds helping to drive a fair amount of sea and swell on towards the coast as well. Well worth keeping up to date with the warnings, taking extra care, keeping up to date with that forecast, and also information from the emergency management teams if you're up through the region. As we go through the next few days, we'll find those winds increase, and particularly in those exposed coastal areas, where we could find gusts of wind up to 120 kilometres an hour. Again, those winds helping to drive that sea around those coastal areas as well, so some rough sea conditions as well. And it's also going to be driving that rainfall in from the east, pushing on towards the coast. Some large amounts of rain may well cause some local flooding issues. So again, well worth keeping up to date with the forecasters from the team over at the Bureau. It is a very active system as we head through the next few days. There's plenty of severe weather information and the latest information on where Alfred is tracking, and importantly, updates to those severe weather watches and warnings. And you can find all of that information over at bomb.gov.au. That's it from me. Take care.